You can't see, can you? Being a receiver is not about physicality, speed. It's about zen and the art of receiving. Seeing without seeing. Feeling. Emotion. Reaching out. Seeing without seeing. Look out. Pick me. I am your choice.